Let's denote the given integral by I. Now tan cube x in the denominator can be written as sin cube x divided by cos cube x. And therefore the integral is equal to integral 0 to pi upon 2 cos cube x divided by sin cube x plus cos cube x. Now recall a property of definite integrals, that integral 0 to a fx dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Applying this to the given integral above, I can also be written as integral 0 to pi upon 2, replacing x with pi upon 2 minus x. The numerator is cos cube pi upon 2 minus x, and the denominator is sin cube pi upon 2 minus x plus cos cube pi upon 2 minus x. Now cos of pi upon 2 minus x is equal to sin x, and sin of pi upon 2 minus x is equal to cos x. Therefore the value of I is equal to integral 0 to pi upon 2 sin cube x divided by cos cube x plus sin cube x. Adding results 1 and 2 notated above, we get on the left hand side 2i, and this is equal to integral 0 to pi upon 2 sin cube x plus cos cube x in the numerator, and sin cube x plus cos cube x in the denominator as well. The numerator and denominator are identical, they cancel, and therefore 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi upon 2 dx, which is equal to pi upon 2. The value of I is therefore equal to pi upon 4.